Oh, fuck. Here she comes. Nope. And bum. That's right. That's what you get. Keep it up. Yes. You no longer are a menace to me. Where are you? No idea what he just said. Alright, nice. So I'm supposed to go this way? You know, just like before? Maybe. I mean, I suppose that could be it. Ah, shit. Not gonna happen. Ah, shit. Get off of me, bitch. You all hag. Nope! Nope! Get off of me! Okay, need a healing item. I need healing! There you go! Holy shit, I just noticed it's already night. Thank you. Lovely, got both of you ladies. Nice. Oh shit. Yep, let me go. Oh, you ladies cause a lot of damage. Come on. Yep. Yes. Got both of you. Ow. The accident, but I'll take it. Jesus Christ, there's somebody. God, I feel like I'm starting to play a game like a Toho or something. Let me touch you. Touch the lady. Touch the grandma. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Holy shit. So Lexi is official. One of the maidens could not handle it, and this happened. Yes? There you go. The door is open. Well, at least I got a little bit more information. Why are you in a boat? God damn it, Mio. Oh god, my ass. It hurts. I just noticed it's night. Which means I'm gonna probably finish this game at night. What time is it? Alright, looks like it's 21:39. What the fuck? Oh, it's a bride! Hello? What the fuck is that her? God damn it, don't tell me that was Miku. Once again, going after our dead boy, brother. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, we need to go there and slap some sense to her. Because, bitch, that is your brother. I don't know how many times I keep saying this. Hello. Yep. There she goes. Huh. Didn't have to go climbing all the way. Not like the other two. But again, woman. That's your... This is all very pretty, but again, your brother is dead. He chose to stay behind so the other ghost lady won't stay alone. Woman, get back here. Oh, we're back with you.
This is where the ghost marriages were carried out.
Oh yeah, now I remember. Yeah, okay, yeah, makes sense. He has gone this way.
Not with each other.
Don't remind me, I was the one being stupid. I didn't remember he had to go this way to go to the ghost marriage shit.
Post-mortem photographs are used as votive pictures. The outsiders, enchanted by these photos, are wed to the shrine maidens depicted in them. And then, placed together in the same box.
That's messed up, but also, is that box?
Is this what they were for? Did they long to become a bride? For eternity?
Damn it, I used a good one. Can anyone know the other side? I don't see anyone. I guess there was, but I was in the middle of reading. Here we go. Let's go this way. And here we go again. Beautiful. Nah, shit. Huh? Don't you know I'm not your boyfriend? There you go. Yes, keep it up. Come on. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck off. There you go. Touch the floor. Hello. Oh shit, that is our friend. Oh.
This one, here, is to be bound as well.
Oh, that is fucked up. Alright, here we go again. Yo, lady. Hey, old lady. You know, that's really messed up, you know? The shit you're doing. Hi.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be?
Oh, sure. I guess I won't take a picture of her. And she's not here. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a boss fight. Holy shit, even the auto-saving. Yeah, I have the photo, but it was a photo made from Azu. Azu took a picture of this woman. But before that, there was a whole promise with the other girl. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna choose this one. Yeah. I guess later I'm gonna try and check out this one. But for now, the Battle of White Hair. Here we go. Hi.
You've come at last.
Hey, you look adorable.
Come on, over here.
Oh, dear God. Very nice. Huh? You're crying red blood. Crying blood. That's very badass. And edgy. Where did she go? There she is. Come on. There you go. Come on. Where to? Okay, there she is. Yeah, this is a very adorable doll. Haha! Cannot mess with me. Oh, shit. Crazy. Crap. Damn it. Ha! That gonna happen. There you go. There you go. Nope. What?
The others. I cannot die. But at last, I feel the end coming. I'm so glad that you came. I really am. I got to see you one last time. Now. I want you to forget me. Forget all about me. I want to see something beautiful before I go.
I guess it's over. Oh shit, never mind. Forgot they steal this shit. Okay, who is it? Oh, these two.
All I wanted was to save my brother.
Yeah, and you did a great job, but then you chose to stay back.
Or maybe I really wanted to return to the past.
Again, that's your brother.
To return to
what is it called, a girl that's into your brother?
And stay there forever.
I know this such a thing is called Siscon, but what about when it comes to the brother?
Someone I could cross to the other side with.
Brocon? Whatever.
You have father.
Oh yeah, who is her father? Please tell me it's not my before you.
I don't have anyone. I'm alone. I hated you for the longest time, but now I get it.
Oh shit, don't. Don't look at the sunset.
I understand. Just don't go. Please. I won't. I'm not going anywhere.
You're not going, right? You better not. What? Are you telling me that was all a dream? Oh, thank God. Oh, goody. That is nice. Mother and daughter. But again, can we all believe that they're mother and daughter? Anyone look at that, I think it was big sis and little sis, not... Holy shit, woman. What kind of creams do you use? Uh-oh. Oh yeah. Completely forgot about you. Oh. Shadow Spring. Alright then. Oh fuck, that is not shadow, that is pure darkness. Somehow this kind of remind me of Okami. You know when we were gonna meet up with the the serpent. Damn, I forgot the name of it. I'm tempted to call it Orochimaru, but that's not his name. Fuck. Yeah, that is not good.
You've made it here.
Hey!
To the Shadow Spring.
Yep. What's up?
There's no need to be scared. Join me in the black water.
I don't wanna join you.
Water overflows once more.
That's a lot of floating people. Yep. Guys, this one. Come on. How the fuck do I get out of here? Holy shit, there's a lot of them. There you go.